To begin the tarte, preheat your oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Then flour the counter and puff pastry and roll out the dough to about 1/8 of an inch thickness. Sprinkle with cinnamon and roll into the dough. Place a 9-inch oven-proof pan over top and cut around. Now transfer the dough to a tray and let chill in the refrigerator while you prepare the apples.